I'm Dr. Dana. I'm the staff veterinarian here at the Raptor Center. And today I wanted to give you a quick little backstage tour of one of our patient areas. This room is called triage. It's basically our intensive care unit. Currently, this room is serving as our Arctic Owl room. So in here, currently, we have one great gray owl and two snowy owls. And they are housed back here because it's a little bit quieter and we can control the temperature and make it nice and cool in here for them. So this time of day, we normally go around, make sure they ate their breakfast, took their medications, all of their bandages are on, make sure they're doing okay. So that's what I'm gonna go do now. When I'm in the room, I'm actually not going to talk very much. And the reason I don't wanna talk is because my voice is very stressful to them. They do not like people, they are not used to being around people, and this whole situation is stressful for them. So I'm gonna explain what you're gonna see ahead of time. We're gonna peek into the cages of the three birds that are in here. The first is a great gray owl. It's an adult from northern Minnesota, and it has two broken wings. In the right wing, two bones are broken, and it's actually already had two surgeries trying to repair that. And in the left wing, one bone is broken, so both of his wings are wrapped. The second bird is a hatchier male snowy owl that has a coracoid fracture, which is a fracture in the shoulder, kind of right here. It's a pellet. And the third bird is a hatchier male snowy owl that has an ulna fracture. That last snowy owl that we looked at, he's been here the longest of those three, and his fracture is almost healed. It just has a little bit more to go. And because he's almost healed and he's feeling really well, he's more flighty. And that's why he was bouncing around a little bit more. So we looked at him as quick as possible to decrease his stress. So thank you very much for joining me on this tour of our intensive care unit. I hope you have a wonderful day.